Let's go ahead and create our first table, employee. Since we are creating a table, we will write create table and then we will specify the name of our table. For the sake of clarity, we will add C underscore to all the tables that we will create in this course. Now my table should have column names like first name, gender, age, hire date, signifying when they were hired, the department they work for, their email ID, phone number, the manager they work for. So I want my employee table to capture all these details for all my employees. I'm writing this statement in SQL Developer, and in order to execute this, either I can click here or I can press Control Enter. We have a failure. It says missing or invalid option. And that is because Oracle or any other database expects the table to be created in a particular format. So instead of the earlier statement, if I try to execute this, Oracle will go ahead and create the table. This proves that Oracle or any other database understands very particular syntax. So we have to be very careful. Now I have used here terms like varchar2 and create, which we have not discussed before. So before we create our first table, let's quickly understand what are data types in Oracle, what are DDL statements, what is metadata, and what exactly is Oracle and SQL Developer.